So this is the setup for the People Pass spider web. You'll notice that I set it completely flat on the ground, squeezing all the joints together. You could string it while it's on the ground. I'm going to lift it up here in just a moment and then turn the legs so it supports the frame, and then I'll string the bungee cord based on the webbing holes or the size of the holes that I want. So build it flat. You'll notice these are the longer legs in the system, and then all the arms. Arms are with the eye screws, and then all the non-eye screwed parts right now are going to be the longer legs. There's another one up here at the corner. That's an arm. That's an arm. And there's a leg right here at the side. And then on this side, there's a leg over here on the side to make it a little higher. But this is the wide version. This is the wide version People Pass spider web. So here is after I set it up, just a quick tip up and then turn the legs out. And then I turn the T's flat. The T's are used to balance it a little bit better when it's on a flat surface. You might not need those T's at the end. But that's a quick stand up, and now I'm going to string the bungee cord through. So this is the finished web. Strung to the diagram in the book. Start at the bottom. Start at the bottom middle. Go across to the middle, up to the top lowest eye screw. Cross. Lowest eye screw. Up and down. Cross. Up to the middle. All the way over to the second middle eye screw, down to the middle eye screw, over to the far right eye screw, and then up, clip it right into the middle. So this is a second configuration. It's up a little higher than the first, so then the bottom holes are a little bigger. So you just go up one, going across to the top. I screw on the arm there, up to the bottom, I screw on that one, across, up one and down, across one gap there, up, then from the middle top to the middle top, down, one gap there, and then back up to the middle